Kings defense, it's like a boxing one.
Harden is fouled. Another one for James Harden. A four-pointer the Harden way.
Unbelievable. Did a little bit of crossover, a little bit of shoulder shimmy, bit of step back, and the line drive three went in.
Hazonia and Harden. Harden steps back, fires. Goal! James Harden is the new scoring one-game champion for the Houston Rockets, and Calvin Murphy on his feet. He got fouled on the play.
So you don't know what Harden's going to do. Will he pull up and shoot the three? He did that right before the half. Or he could drive on you.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! James Harden! What an all-American move by James Harden. MVP move. And the crowd in Toyota Center loves it.
And neither team fouls to give, both in the penalty. Under two to play.
Harden step back, puts up the three, got hit, shot's good, and one! James Harden double team and a chance for a four-point play.
Like, he is in awe of himself at this point. Don't reach, because he's going to preach. He just looked at the crowd and said, wow. Wow.
Or did you think it was certain to work?
I thought it was going to be...
Oh, man, Harden. Oh, he stared at Wesley Johnson, and then he hit the three. Wow. Harden just crossed over Wes Johnson, waited for a good 5 seconds, and knocks it in.
Let's take a look. Allow me to have this dance. Down goes Johnson. Too much sauce.